So, from my perspective, one of the great advantages of the Mondo Biotech approach is the use of information, the use of ideas, which should be and in principle are accessible to many, to generate new possibilities for new therapies. In some cases, the use of peptides and other complex molecules that have been known about for some time, but for new purposes. And in other cases, new discoveries that can be applied in many different ways, perhaps. And it is through the internet and the possibilities of making good use of the information that is purveyed through the internet on a global basis that these discoveries of new purposes for old ideas, old molecular structures, and new ideas about new molecular structures gives a special opportunity. The approach of Mondo Biotech that makes use of ideas in this open source manner is one which should yield some very practical results for the community of suffering patients, their caregivers, and their families on a global basis. It is also true that making good use of internet information resources makes it possible for Mondo Biotech, and for that matter for others, to understand in a more consistent and global way, a more reliable way, the great varieties of expressions which we use to describe diseases, especially rare diseases. Accumulating this knowledge, investigating this knowledge, and then promulgating this knowledge on the internet will make it possible for more people, more investigators, more caregivers, more medicos to make good use of these discoveries. We look to the internet, this global community of practicing scientists, practicing doctors, and patients' advocates to drive discovery and to drive therapies. It is a new set of possibilities that are only available because of the widespread use of the internet, both to collect information and to distribute it. This is a really remarkable direction for a company to take. It is also remarkably lacking in self-interest in a way. It is intended to solve many, many problems, but to solve them in a way that is open to the community. This is quite an important characteristic, I think.